Cole.
It was down low, another save by Bogdanov, just hugging the left post. Melifer, shot score!
Goal by number 17, Maddie!
That's a one man up, so most of these guys check and found a good run.
Goal by number 17, Matt.
Spins around the defender, trying to snag his double team. Can't find that angle, so she resets at the top of the formation. Great moves by Collins to beat a couple of defenders about 20 yards away. Jessica being blocked.
Yeah.
shot attempts or not shots on the rim. So 5-3 Dredder with her second ends the scoreless 2-0 run. The face-off winner, Maddie Carl, rips the ring down the left side. As one defender could pass to the right side. The walk.
What's in there? No.
There's a stack of washers in it. A stack of BBs.
This is the final ritual of the runners up in the WPL. Defense will play. Like, in the foul crew, that might shoot back against the net. And then the top shot and face off one. That kind of hits and fouls. But around that on the right side. Position. So the crew will try to go underhand. And that comes up on the inside. They'll have Maddie Collins, and it's a ground ball. And after the loose ball is caught, just look to defenders. Runs past another, here she comes on the attack. Maddie Collins with a nice run from sophomore Mitchell. She's gonna walk in and fire!
Is it two stage?
Yeah.